Yeah. You'll turn that bass up a little bit. Come on. The phone rings. It's 8:45. I'm slipping on some fresh kicks and jacket with matching lining. My boy's in the line and announcing the time and how I need to hurry cause it's about to be live, man. A party's jumping off. DJ's bringing beats. My boy's bringing his girl, the one he met last week. Mad geeked, he says peace and ends a convo at that. Not sure what to expect, but that's the beauty perhaps. So I rush out my crib, followed by the door. Get to the club and make my way to the floor. I'm seeing girls showing flesh, dancing shoes in full effect. My boy's in the vicinity, his girl's to his left, rubbing a booty on me. When his head's turned right, yo, a cutie indeed, damn, but something ain't right. So I ignore her gestures and proceed with my business. Just enjoying music and some physical fitness. And when the night's over, yo, we're back in my boy's crib. He dips to the store, so I'm alone with his mistress. She sits at a distance. But what is this? Throwing charm like javelins, traveling within inches. I duck and dodge, but now her hands on my leg. Damn, she's creeping towards red. I hold my head and beg, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted, cause I've been that route. I'm saying, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted, cause I've been there before. Saying, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted, cause I've been that route. I'm saying, Father, come on, yo, don't let me be tempted. And after nights like that, I'm dead tired at work. Behind on deadlines and a boss is a jerk. 2 years under my belt, sitting here, what's the worth? Staring at a screen until my vision is blurred. Word, I'm trying to get by, cause I must survive. Living for measly checks till the day that I die. Never that, settle that, I hear a voice in my head sing. Just then I see a pen and time card for weeks ending. Yeah, I work plenty, but the question is when. I can say I work 20 when I only did 10. And pretend, cause with the extra ends, there's plenty to spend on. Or if accounts in the red, it's what I'll depend on once the rent's gone and it's due real soon. So I'm convincing myself my lies could be true. And it's funny how money can change your thinking, like a boat that floats, false hope when you're sinking. I'm flinching, I pause with a pen in my palm. I see two doors, so to my Lord I sing the song, saying, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted, cause I've been that route. I'm saying, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted, cause I've been there before. Saying, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted, cause I've been that route. I'm saying, Father,
come on,
yo, don't let me be tempted. I'm saying, twist your thinking, caps to the side. I'm saying, one time for your mind, one time. I'm like, walking the Ave on a hot ass day. Just got off that job with that modest pay. But yo, I'm on my way, hold up, I'm on my way. Banks close at 6 and cash is calling my name. So as I rush the door, I brush shoulders with this stranger who gets anger, throwing curses my way. Straight disturbed, but I say, sorry man, and keep walking. But he keeps talking, shouting chink from his coffin. Often, that word's left hers bloody like tampons. The setting's ironic, someone's about to get banked on. I'm amped, sun blood is pumping through veins. I'm making knuckle sandwiches and lunches on me now. I know with every pickle, there's a way out. Just brush my shoulders off and go with the safe route. But this time is different, or is it I play out these thoughts in my mind that from my mouth are saying out, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted, cause I've been that route. I'm saying, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted, cause I've been there before. Saying, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted, cause I've been that route. I'm saying, Father,
Father,
don't let me be tempted.
Yeah, it's like that.